That's great.
Shut up, you tiny little freak! A nasty little right-wing bully. I bet you've never even gotten laid.
Did you see a fucking helicopter on your way here?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, let's go. Come on, quick. We gotta head towards Fort Tudor.
The old factory off of Argus Street. Fucking Russians have got to Charlie McKay. They told this top Ancelotti capo that it was us that took the sugar. Who knows how to fuck me?
I didn't tell nobody.
It don't matter. What has to happen is that you gotta take out Chubby Charlie before he choppers it into Algonquin to tell the commission that we're knocking off the Ancelotti's action.
So I go into this factory and I ice this bad Charlie?
That's right. I'm gonna go make a lot of noise so no one thinks I had anything to do with it. Now, the way I sees it, there's two ways it can go down. You burst in the front and hit them in the face with everything you got. Otherwise, you slip around the back, go into the basement, and fuck them up their asses.
Decisions, decisions.
I'll leave it up to you. See you later.
Your goose is cooked, big man!
Я убью тебя!
Hey, man! No place!
Get down! This guy knows what he's doing! Fuck off! He did that call to me! This is the part where we kill you, asshole!
Take cover!
Be afraid, man!
Asshole, you're surrounded. There is nowhere to run. Goodbye. Сейчас ты у меня уебища!
Hey, Jimmy Pete sent one of his low-wage crews to try and clip me. Good luck, asshole.
I have him. He's mine.
You're dead, friend!
Don't need to worry about the fat man singing. He's lost his voice.
That's a real shame. How about them swingers, huh? Great work, man. Great work.